This is the story of a larger-than-life Broadway star who, after suffering a meteor crash, returns home to start, as he says, a real life.
Ruth. You're late.
Bus 56 was late.
I can't believe it. The Manny Dominguez back from New York City, here in a cafe in Norwalk. Heard you got a divorce.
God, what's it been? 10 years since we were last here?
18, if you're counting.
18 years?
Since you left me for the big time.
Huh.
So why did you call me? Why are you in town? Heard you were cheating on your wife.
I need a job.
Huh?
Yes. The Manny Dominguez, 2-time Tony Award nominee, winner of the New York Desk Critics Award, is back in town. I want to start a real life. And I think you can help me.
Start a real life?
Get a job.
Do you even have any skills? That are useful in real life.
Okay. I'm very friendly. Mm. I've memorized most of Shakespeare's work. John Kemp of Theatre Weekly called me a revelation, a delight to behold on stage. I can hold my liquor. And the ladies seem to think I'm pretty good in bed.
So you have no skills?
Well, I figured I could just teach. You know, like you.
Teaching is not easy.
No. I know. I played a teacher on Broadway in a stage production of Dead Poets Society, so...
Oh, yeah, and you had an affair with some woman named Christine. Maybe I can set up an interview with my dean. I think they're hiring. But don't be late. Dean Ballinger's a real B-I-T-C-H.
Are we not eating?
I've been here an hour. I have to go. Don't be late. Take the right bus at the right time. Dean Ballinger's all business.
Excuse me, young lady. I'm looking for the dean's office.
In there. You
great,
must be
I have
Manny.
An interview with her, and my friend Ruth said she could be a real B-I-T-C-H. So.
Glad to see you've met Dean Ballinger. She is absolutely wonderful to work with. This is my friend I was telling you about. Well, good luck, Manny.
Dean Ballinger. Nice to meet you, Manny.
You have a lovely office. Did you decorate this yourself? Mm.
Is this stationery monogrammed?
Yes, as a matter of fact, it's actually 70% organic cotton and 30% free trade bamboo.
So you have a bachelor's degree in theater. Did you attend any graduate school?
No. I got cast in Their Thirst Shall Be Quenched right out of college. So I didn't see a need for an advanced degree.
Well, you see, we have many candidates here, all of whom have master's degrees, some with PhDs.
I have a number of honorary doctorates.
We need the real thing. Do you know Excel, Outlook, or Word?
I don't listen to college radio.
You might want to consider one of our other jobs. What are your words per minute?
I can speak very slowly. Or I can speak very quickly. Depends on what you want. That's not what you mean. Let me see what else you have. Yeah, you know, custodial technician. I can do that. I played a janitor in the long-running Reign of Heaven.
Our receptionist is out on maternity leave. Can you answer the phone?
St. Joseph's Academy, Dean Ballinger's office. No, I'm sorry, she's in a very important meeting at the moment. Is there anything I can do to help? Yes, we'll take care of that immediately. Absolutely. Have a good day.
Why don't we try that for a day? Don't be late.
St. Joseph's Academy, Dean Bollinger's office. How can I help you? Yes, Mrs. Lefkowitz. Absolutely. I will let her know. Well, thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Good morning, Dean. This is for you.
You have to be the best receptionist I've ever had.